brought to you by Videomaker Plus.
Video production makes for a wonderful hobby, but if you're a video enthusiast and want to take that hobby further, chances are spending large amounts of your own money in order to start a project probably isn't an option. Building a complete production budget and sticking to it can keep your shooting schedule on track and head off unforeseen costs that could bring your project to a screeching halt. Let's begin with the scope of your project, your concept, the script, and how that affects the numbers. Remember, every penny needs to be accounted for. The budget can be determined by the creative treatment or approach laid out in the script. Or an idea or concept can be given a treatment that suits a particular budget. Figure out what kind of budget you or your client can set aside for the project and be upfront about the limitations. You can then work backward from there to come up with a creative treatment that fits the client's wallet. Once you have a handle on what you or your client wants, confirm the creative approach and finalize the script. When the script is locked, do the research to deliver a realistic market value budget that reflects your commitment to the professionalism required to do a first-class job. There is an important step between finalizing the script and building the budget. You'll need to break the script down to identify all the elements in the story that need to be included in the budget. From this list, you'll create a spreadsheet that identifies at a glance what items are required for shooting a scene on a given day, including locations and sets, actors, props, wardrobe, set dressing, vehicles, special equipment, and crew. Once you know what's required for every scene in the script, you can begin to make up the production schedule, an itemized plan of what will be shot, where, when, and for how many days. The production schedule has obvious implications for production costs. The idea is to make up a schedule that is as efficient as possible by grouping similar scenes that can be shot together. This schedule will be the jumping-off point for constructing your budget. There are many variables at play when putting together a production budget. Will you hire union or non-union actors and crew? Will there be special deals made with equipment providers or even with actors for deferred payment? If you've never created a budget before, the best thing to do is to first become familiar with reading budget documents. Google film production budgets to find examples you can use as references. Study them and notice the variety of budget structures, but also notice how line items are pretty much the same across budgets. In a major motion picture production budget, there are hundreds of line items. It's a dizzying prospect to get your brain around what they all mean. But once you're familiar with what's called a budget top sheet, your head will stop spinning and you'll understand where all of these items belong. A top sheet is a summary of the costs estimated for different budget categories, also called departments or accounts. A top sheet gives you a great first overview of production activities that need to be accounted for. These categories are universal and can be applied to budgets for studio productions, as well as business video and short indie film productions. Departments or budget categories might include camera, sound, makeup, transportation, set construction, office expenses, test shoots, location expenses, special effects, travel and living expenses, and data capture. Some budgets are structured according to pre-production, production, and post-production activities, and the top sheet will give you subtotals for each of these. Structure your budget in a way that makes sense for your project. Just make sure you don't leave anything out. A well-built budget will include everything you need to complete your project and each item's expected cost. Having this information long before cameras start rolling is essential to ensuring a smooth production experience. Armed with this knowledge, you're ready to start shooting with confidence that all your production expenses will be covered.
Continued learning and practice, as well as taking refreshers on the basics, will help keep your skills sharp. Check out our video courses to stay on top of your game. Find a course by visiting videomaker.com/courses or click the link in the description.